High school hoopage. This is hard to believe, but we're just a month away from the girls' tournament draw. Garrett facing Blackhawk. Second quarter, Bailey Kellum doing what she does. Three right there. She had 16 points and 16 boards. And later, Kellum gets two here. Allie Boyer led Blackhawk with 17, but Garrett takes this one 44 to 34.